soon up to it.
Hi everyone, come on in. Come and take a space on the floor. You might want to take your shoes off if that's okay. So if you're watching at home, I'm videoing this one, so find a space, make sure it's nice and clear so you don't knock into anything. Have a drink ready by your side, and if there's anything in the class today that you can't do, then just take a little breather and then join back in when you can, if that's okay. Well done. So we're just waiting for the rest of the class to arrive live. And then we'll get going. So pop yourself down a little bit of space in the middle of the floor. Take off your shoes.
Think about these hip bones.
Come down, bring those hands up. As you breathe out, go down the leg. Right side again, row. Last time, left side, left row, up. Tuck, go down, and come down to that floor. Oh, beautiful. Slide those arms out. Relax those shoulders. And just take a little breather here for a moment. Now squeeze your belly button to your spine, because somebody's going to post a little letter under that lower belly. Keep those palms turned in, keep those shoulders away from those ears. Now here we go. I would like you slowly to lift both toes off the floor, breathe out. Breathe in. Relax your shoulders, relax the upper body. Go again. Exhale, lifting those toes only. Breathe it back in, lowering. Two more times. Exhale, toes only. Lovely. Stay strong in that lovely back muscle. One more. Now hold those toes off the floor. Take two or three breaths in and out. Now bring those toes down gently. Relax those toes. Relax the legs, relax that footer. Scoop up that belly button again. And lift both arms off the floor and breathe out. Breathe in, go down. I'm still keeping my head on the floor. You can lift your head if you want to. Breathe out, raise the arms. Up to you if your head is staying down or if your head is lifted, but keep your chin tucked in. You have four of them, working through the top of the back of those shoulders, that nice triangle position. Keep those toes just very light on the floor. Excellent, really squeezing that belly to get that nice lift. Lovely. You've got two to finish. And then we're going to go and do the last one now, all together. Here we go. Breathe in, come down. Fantastic. So we're moving on to the side sequence. Onto your side, so you're looking towards the centre of the room. Turn your palm up and just rest your shoulder into the floor. Now bring these two legs up so the knees are stacked and the ankles are stacked. Imagine there's a lovely little raspberry just underneath that natural hollow. Raspberry, there's a little hollow out area. Keep that little hollow out area.
Slowly and use that breath.
two more. Now on this last one, can we leave the leg out? Take a hold for four. Draw the belly for three, two, and one, and one. Oh. Roll onto your back. It doesn't matter if you can't see me, if you're going to do the other side. Roll onto your back first, hug your legs in, and just close that spine down.
Downwards, so you're still trying to keep that neutral spine.
two.
Thank you.
Breathe in, roll down. Left foot comes right. Close that side down again, like you did when you were doing a lovely little kiss. Give a little bit of movement with the hips from side to side. So the legs just gently go from side to side, point to toes. Then keep the right. Shout to them, sit on your mat. Well done.